Justin Bieber is a Grammy Award-winning Canadian pop star who was discovered via YouTube. He has a net worth of around $285 million and he loves supercars. So here are 13 vehicles that have been part of Justin Bieber's car collection. So let's start. Lamborghini Urus. The car was originally black, but the Bieber wanted something a little brighter. Pink cars have been a rising trend over the last couple years, but I don't think it suits the Urus that much. Maybe because of that, he have recently changed to cream color. Porsche 997 Turbo. The Porsche 997 Turbo is one of the most popular version of the 911 Turbo. Bieber painted this car black and fitted it with red outline black rims. Lamborghini Aventador. Bieber's white Aventador was modified by a customized shop and Lamborghini claims it will go from 0 to 100 km per hour in 2.9 seconds. Audi R8. Justin Bieber has a first generation Audi R8 which he also took to West Coast Custom to make it wrapped in leopard print. Lamborghini Colorado Spider. If Bieber's 16th birthday wasn't lacking one thing, it's exotic car. American rapper Sean Diddy Combs, aka P. Diddy, gifted Bieber with a white Gallardo Spider a few months after he promised to do so. SmartPod 4. One of the Bieber's smallest car is SmartPod 4 and he also replaced the smart car badge with swag car. Ferrari 458 Italia. Bieber took his white 458 Italia to West Coast Custom and customized it quite a bit. It features a Liberty Walk body kit, a frozen blue wrap and a 2000 watt sound system. Cadillac CTS V Coupe. Bieber has nicknamed his CTS V Coupe as the Batmobile and has modified it accordingly. It features self-opening doors, personal logos, Batman badging, dark blue headlights and even his initials on the dashboard in black crystals. Fisker Karma. Bieber manager Scooter Braun gifted him with a chrome wrap Fisker Karma for his 18th birthday. When the Karma came out, it was one of the most exclusive plug-in hybrids in the market. It also has a solar cell roof. Ferrari F430. Bieber bought himself this car when he was turned 16. Like his Porsche, made it matte black with red outlined black rims. Range Rover. Bieber mentor and friend Usher gifted him with an all-black Range Rover when he turned 16 back in 2010. Lamborghini Huracan. Bieber took to Instagram to inform his follower that he is gonna drive safe. Don't worry, he assured his follower not again. Can't say he kept his promise, but the orange Lamborghini Huracan he showed off in his social media post. Mercedes-Benz Sprinter van. Yes, Bieber also has a big, not too pretty van. Bieber gave his Sprinter van to West Coast Custom, who turned it into big black touring machine. So guys, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon side by it.
Thank you for watching. I'll be back soon with a new video.